right, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for Lieutenant Colonel Lee Stewart, United States Army retired, and the Sky Soldiers. Scott Yoak at the controls comes flying into the aerobatic box, pulling high up into the sky. The black cape covering the front of the aircraft represents the veil of protections that our armed forces gives us. The veil is one of the reasons why we have the freedom we have today. The iconic look and sound of the P-51 is unmistakable. The black paint has tiny speckles and stars in it. Each sparkle represents an American veteran that has served our great country. The unsung stars in our lives. These veterans are the glimmering star in a mother's eye, a wife or a husband's heart, a son or daughter's hope for the future. Behind the spinner represents the shining halo of the guardian angel who guides service personnel having given the ultimate sacrifice to their final resting place. The black and white stripes on the wings are there as they were on all Allied aircraft on D-Day. The stars and bars proudly displayed represent the armed forces symbol on all United States fighter aircraft. It carries the post-war version because Quicksilver was never part of a unit until after the Second World War. As Scooter Yoak brings the P-51 down the show line for the 4-point hesitation roll. All of the bare metal in this P-51 is polished. If you look closely into the metal, you can see for whom our veterans fought. Bill Yoak is an individual with a love and passion for aviation, this type of aircraft. He did all of the metal work. The remanufactured parts are handmade. Unlike the hurried war effort parts, these are made with the skill and care of a master craftsman and obtain the utmost attention to detail necessary to restore this Mustang to a condition better than factory new in 1945. What now as Scooter brings the Mustang down the show line for the 16-point hesitation roll? As this silver bird streaks across the sky, let us not forget those who served, sacrificed, and gave their all. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the 6-point hexagon roll, one for each branch of the United States Armed Forces. Quicksilver, the P-51. Kiss sponsors Runway 36 and Quicksilver, the P-51. Sponsors Runway 36 Club.